turn off before you know. And that might get you a little, I think it'll get you a little off.
That's how I met that lady, I was just showing you that email from, she sat beside us, she was one of the judges, and she said, oh, we'd love for you to come to some of our military engineering or whatever. She was one of the judges.
Yeah, I got an invitation from John. Go do a looking. They have a big conference, not just this particular, they have a big conference.
Joe, I had to go to Joseph, well, middle school science project. Nate was one of the contestants, or one of the students that had his project. Boy, he got it just like the chairman, he told chairman, he's been proud of his leadership. He stood it there like he was. But then one of the teachers told me later, he said, yeah, Nate said earlier this morning that his grandpa was good friends with one of the judges, and he better get a good grade. And he said, you're the only one I can think that probably knows Mr. Slaughter pretty well. Ben said he went back to him and said, why don't you ever?
You play that part, I'm gonna get you in more trouble than you think you can do.
His grandson Clay and Danny Gibbs' daughter and Todd Barrymore's daughter. She's busy. Jason got to tell me about her on the way home the other day from the mountains. She's a mess.
Okay. Started that.